New features for ABDR. Enhancements to the patient dashboard. The patient dashboard has been modified to restrict the date range for reports. The range cannot be less than 6 months, nor can it be greater than 2.5 years. The date range as a default is 1 year, but can be reduced or expanded. However, that change must be between 6 months and 2.5 years.